Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive
me. Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
That wind... Sandstorm coming.
That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curs surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drag of Neckar Yetet back! They pour out the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
What a clean shot!
The greatest of Egypt! Come, Medjai! Fight with me! Quick! Hunt them down!
Thank you.
rise up and defend your homes! Medai, show them the teeth of justice! You expected to find our strong bellies, but instead, you have found our iron seed!
When you were in
charge. You're finished!
Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek! And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.